Technique two is automatic load transfer. Around our network, customers use varying loads at different times of the day, resulting in peaks and troughs in demand. By changing the time of the day, we were able to see that the capacity around the network is unevenly distributed. By installing additional monitoring and automation on the network, we were able to chop and change how we feed the customers. By changing where the network is fed from, we can balance the load more effectively.